Rapinoe's already out, so here's Mallory Pugh. Hometown fans realize she's from this area and give her the appropriate reception. Sana Morgan inside the box, laid off again. An opportunity there, there's a goal. Her first touch, Mallory Pugh.
She dragged the defender centrally, and Mallory Pugh sees that space, lurches into it, and then there's a little work to be done. She's got to rifle this ball back across Williams. How about Emily Sonnet becoming a playmaker in the final third? We talk about a right back needing to make a defensive presence.